Before you start, ask a grown-up to preheat the oven to 350 degrees. First, you take a large bowl, then you add 1 cup of brown sugar, 3/4 cup of unsweetened applesauce, and 1 egg white. Some grown-ups are more helpful than others. Next, add 1 cup of raisins, even though I prefer 2 cups. After that, get a medium bowl and add 1.5 cups of flour and 2 cups of rolled oats, 1 teaspoon baking soda, 1 teaspoon of cinnamon. Then mix the ingredients of the 2 bowls together. Finally, spoon the batter onto the cookie sheet into a proper cookie shape. Have a grown-up put the cookies into the oven and then let them bake.